my name is Faisal Mujab. I like to read my middle test statement. Number one, apa hal penting yang saudara kemukakan di dalam teks? I discuss many important things for how the semester. In the first topic, I created the introduction text, descriptive text about family or friends, and also learned how to use simple present tense. In the second topic, I learned how to make procedure text. In this part, I was instructed to create a procedure, how to do my hobby. Then, in the third topic, I learned about the contact. I was given a choice of two themes. There were the experience of being victim of bullying, or the experience and the first day at elementary school. At the time, I chose to write the context about my experience at first day at elementary school. Meanwhile, the fourth topic discussed environmental consciousness and persuasive text. I was asked to write a persuasive text related to environmental awareness. Number two, mengapa hal tersebut penting untuk dibahas di dalam teks? These things were important to be discussed in the text. Because by creating introduction text and descriptive text about family or friends, we can recognize each other. Then by compiling procedure text about hobby, we can share knowledge and the step to do something. Next, by writing context, discuss first the experience at elementary school, we can share experience and remember personal memories of the feelings, impression and experience we had at the time. Meanwhile, by creating persuasive text, discussing environmental consciousness, we can improve our awareness to maintain our environmental. Number 3, dampak apa yang ingin saudara hasilkan dari tulisan tersebut? By learning descriptive procedure, recount, and persuasive text, I want to improve my skill in writing the text to be better and understand text and structure. Besides that, I want to improve my English skill, both vocabulary mastery, grammar, and how to compile cohesive and coherent sentences. In the other hand, I would also like to be able to teach my knowledge and experience in learning text to other people. Number 4, apa yang akan saudara lakukan untuk meningkatkan kualitas tulisan tersebut? To improve the quality of writing, I will strive to write according to the elements or structures of the text, be more meticulous in writing, and practice regularly. In descriptive text, I will try to describe the object more detail. In procedure text, I will organize each step sequentially and use simple sentence to make it easier to be understood. In the context, I will try to organize with clear chronological order and describe the emotion and feelings during the events. Meanwhile, in persuasive text, I will try to understand the readers of the text and what stronger argument and evidence and which stronger persuasive sentence. Maybe that is from me. Thank you.